up, everyone? Welcome back to another video on Juice and Toya.
Hey, welcome back.
Today, we'll be taking you all through a 25-minute lower body dumbbell EMOM workout.
Let's get it.
If you don't know what an EMOM workout is, it stands for every minute on the minute. So every minute, we'll be doing a new lower body exercise, yeah. All right? So for this workout, all you'll need is a pair of dumbbells. For reference, I'll be doing this using a pair of 15-pound dumbbells.
And I'll be using a pair of 25-pound dumbbells, but feel free to use whatever weight that will challenge you throughout this workout, all right? So we're doing the EMOM, which stands for every minute on the minute, like she said, and we're gonna split this up into 3 8-minute groups. Each group will have 4 exercises, and we're gonna do each one for 2 sets, all right? So for each exercise, we're gonna designate a certain amount of reps. So let's say, for example, if we have 15 squats and it takes you 35 seconds to do those squats, you will have the remaining 25 seconds as a rest period, and we'll repeat this all the way throughout the group. In between groups, we'll give you a 30-second break to transition into the next one, so be sure to go as hard as you can for each one.
Absolutely, and if you feel like you're getting too much rest or the weight is too easy, for that second set, up the reps or up that weight, and vice versa, if you feel like it's too difficult or you're not getting enough rest in between, go down on the weight or down on the reps,
oh, yeah.
All right? We'll take you through a quick warm-up. We'll get right into
it. Hey, let's get it.
We'll be right back. Yeah.
Everybody, that was a 25 minute lower body EMOM, and let me tell you, our legs are all fired up. The quads, the hamstrings,
everything.
The glutes,
everything.
Hopefully yours are too, all right? So this is a great workout that you want to do every single week, especially if your goal is to really build your lower body, build some strength, build some muscle mass. You want to challenge yourself to go up in weight. So let's say for this workout, you use 15 pound dumbbells. Try it next week or the week after, try to up it to 20 pounds or 25 pounds.
Yep.
If you want to challenge yourself, all right? Make it work for you.
Oh yeah, and if you really enjoyed this workout, make sure you give it a thumbs up and smash that super thanks button if you really enjoyed it.
Appreciate
and go check out some of the other lower body workouts that we have available on the channel,
yeah.
All right? And if you're new here, or if you're not new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Thank
we
you.
Really appreciate
Thank
the support.
You.
And if you want to see more from Juice and Toya, make sure you check out the Juice and Toya app.
Go
we will
get
put
it.
The link in the description for you. We have full programs, nutrition guides, recipes, motivational videos, everything that you need to take your fitness to the next level all in one place.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Make sure you check that out. The link will be in the description,
all right?
So that's all we have for you today, and we will see you all at the next one.
Hey.